is a hectic morning. We're very tired, and we have to get to Cocodera by 10 a.m. So we had to run, and it is very, very hot. Jesus. Like a ballet dancer. Lovely.
Beautiful.
I'm really hoping that this vlog isn't just gonna sort of be us like sort of talking here and there and then just like stock footage. I hope it really comes across as a bit more of a story, you know, but anyway, that was probably like one of the big call, but the most beautiful place I've ever been in my life. Anyway, now we got a bit of admin to do. Got to change from one Airbnb to another. And then I think we're going to plan out our Wakayama trip. So stay tuned. Look how thin this bloody shop is. Very beautiful though, isn't it? But look at that. Would you believe it? All right, almost at our new place of residence, walking in the rain. We got a couple hours to kill, so gotta come up with something to do.
Balcony, this is our bedroom. Living. Sitting area. Light, coat hanger, air conditioner.
So good. That was so, so good. Really cool. Can't film in there, obviously, but there was just a lot of penises. There was, but there was just like this really nice outdoor bar section that was like had koi fish and it was raining and it was all beautiful and amazing. Yeah. Well, good morning from what's about to be a very stormy Kyoto. Just had a very lovely breakfast downstairs. Met a very nice European couple. And we are about to embark on a journey to go to a beach, some sort of beach. Originally we wanted to go to Wakayama, but that's going to take about 4 hours to get down there, so that's 8 hours of travel and not the worth it to tow. I think we found a beach in Kobe, which is about 2 hours away, and we might try and go there, but Kat is running the logistics. Anyway, we'll get back to you. Change of plans, we are going to Evangelion theme park. Check out this sweet little Ghibli train. Idea what this is or what this is about, but we're excited and we're ready, and there's some cool things, like check this shit out. Hell yeah. Understood what they were, but until now. Put your arm maybe on the wall. And then look back. Look back at the guy.
Oh. You were close. Wonderful. Wonderful. Wait!
Alright, Cat just hit the nail on the head. This is... what is this?
This is exactly like Japan's Sovereign Hill.
Yeah, exactly. Hit the nail on the head. Yeah. Japan's Sovereign Hill. Hikashi's castle.
And you guys, you know what? I might do it. I might be a ninja soul. I gonna be ninja.
Thank you. We are in line for the Japan's number one scariest amusement park. I mean ride.
1 eternity later.
We are still in line with all the Japanese kids. And it's taking its time. Alright, that was pretty scary.
I'm actually quite impressed.
Yeah.
It did scare me a bit.
Sure, buddy. That was pretty fucking scary.
I just clung to net bomb.
Yeah. I clung to cats.
Wonderful.
All right, we are actually going to go swimming, but it's going to be in the lake. So off we go. Wish us luck. It's a bit of a weird one. Well, we have made it to the city of Omimako, and it is here that these two Australians will finally get to swim, not in the ocean, and maybe it is salt water, I actually don't know. Yeah, like turkey over there.
Yeah.
But we will swim in a large body of water, and that's all I've wanted, you know? Massive eagles around us everywhere. And it feels very much like we're in the country right now, you know? Well, we have finally made it to the beach. And my God, what a view. There's cats everywhere. Check out these cats.
Very nice. What's it like?
I don't know what's down here.
How's the t-shirt tan? I just realized. Oh, really? Fucking look at that. Neapolitan ice cream. Wow. Lake Biwa did not disappoint. It is magnificente. T-shirt tan. I had no idea. Look at it. Oh my god, it's crazy. All right. Back to frolicking.
Action.
Why can't I do it now though? He's rolling. Keep rolling. And it was here, on the shores of Lake Biwa, that I stumbled upon this very little artifact.
And I'm not sure exactly what it is. I did actually stumble upon this little object of interest, though. Thought it was a bit of litter, but it was actually... we don't know what it is, but it's kind of nice. Some interesting facts about this lake. 4 million years old, estimated to be the 13th oldest lake in the entire world, and the biggest lake in Japan. Go home. Beautiful day.
Cool. It was real good.
Put yourself together for the vlog. It's embarrassing. Just got home. Cool. Bit of a lightning storm going on. And are we going to Onsen? Ride the bikes through the storm.